The American activist Tristan Anderson has returned home to California for the first time since he was critically injured 15 months ago when Israeli soldiers fired a high-velocity tear gas canister directly at his head. Anderson was shot while taking part in a weekly nonviolent protest against Israel's separation wall in the West Bank village of Nilin. The shooting caused severe traumatic brain injury and blindness in his right eye. The 39-year-old Anderson remains in a wheelchair and has not yet regained the use of the left side of his body. Supporters of Tristan have published a recent photograph of him on the website justicefortristan.org. It's the first photo released since Tristan was injured.